A spot fire started by a major bushfire burning south of Canberra has sparked a fresh emergency. The Calabash fire is growing quickly and threatening remote properties between Mikalago and Bredbow. Firefighters also continue to battle the blaze in the Namadgi National Park in the ACT, though conditions there eased a little today.
Finally, cooler weather, a chance to regroup and to say thanks. Two strike teams from Queensland, flying home after helping Canberra through a horror weekend. One volunteer saying it's simply returning a favour.
They came up and helped us for multiple fires throughout last year's fire season. And so we're literally fighting the fires with guys who've come up and helped us already.
Back in Namadgi National Park, some good news. The fire burns almost within sight of Corran Forest Resort, yet it's still standing.
We've had ash, we've had smoke, we've had gusts of all sorts of things.
Staff spent days preparing to defend the resort with help.
Crews have been looking after us very, very well. We've had a lot of retardant drops here. We've had interstate crews, we've had the Queensland RFS teams here. And yeah, the support from parks and from everyone else has been fantastic. It's been really good.
There's even some optimism.
We've had a few phone calls from people, you know, who are interested in, you know, booking ahead for the coming winter. So yeah, it's good.
But this battle isn't over. Heavy smoke rolling in over Canberra this evening, a sign that the fire remains a threat.
The fire's not out yet, and you know, has grown in size.
The storms forecast later this week will hopefully bring some rain, but they also bring risk.
This is bone-dry parkland, and it's the reason ACT authorities are weeks away from relaxing. One lightning strike, one sudden change of winds, could turn this already serious bushfire into something far worse. Marcus Mannheim, ABC News in Namadgi.